25 years, there has been one company that stood by its commitment as a strong partner in nation building. Petron Corporation. We started our journey on September 7, 1933, with the merger of Standard Oil Company and Soconi Vacuum Oil Company. In the aftermath of World War II, we were witness to the country's rebirth and stood ready to help an independent Philippines rise from the ashes. In the 1960s, the Philippines became an industrial powerhouse. In step, we marked a milestone as we built the most modern refinery in Southeast Asia and eventually became Esso Philippines. We introduced Esso Gasol, the first bottled LPG that has remained the brand of choice until today. We also launched the first high-octane gasoline, Esso Extra. In the 1970s, at the height of the first energy crisis, Esso was nationalized by the Philippine National Oil Company, PNOC, which created the Petron brand. Built to ensure the continuous supply of petroleum products, the country was able to rely on us to deliver on our promise. The next decade saw economic and political upheavals. We then became Petron Corporation and further reinforced our commitment to power the nation. The 1990s was the era of liberalization and privatization as the country strived to become a tiger economy. Gearing up for privatization and a more competitive environment, we partnered with the world's largest oil producer, Saudi Aramco, and ushered in a wave of change. We continued to evolve and remain the undisputed industry and innovations leader. At the start of the new millennium, the Philippine economy grew more competitive globally, marked by increased exports, development of natural resources, and industrialization. We took pride in being part of that transformation as we powered essential industries. Petron was completely privatized under San Miguel Corporation in 2008. Joining the country's largest conglomerate provided a fresh energy for the company's growth, even as we took on a bigger role in nation building. We focused on reaching out and serving more customers, expanding our horizons to reach new markets. We brought our proud heritage and brand to Malaysia, where we are now fueling happy with a unique Petron experience.
It's good for the environment.
If they want to save money, then they should use Petron.
Something even bigger and better than what we had imagined. One of the most advanced refining and petrochemicals facility in the region. Today, Petron remains the number one oil company in the Philippines and a trailblazer in Malaysia. extensive distribution and retail network, serving only the best products and services. We always go the extra mile to give meaningful and memorable journeys, offer more rewards, and more out of life. Beyond the roads and highways, we also fuel hope. To ensure better lives. Build stronger ties. And ultimately, build a better world. Through 85 years, Petron has been a staunch partner in nation building. For 85 more, you can count on us to fuel progress. Fuel hopes and dreams, and be a force for change.